American Airlines. Lisa Handy.
Yes, sir, please. This is a Mario. I am here on the television that the American Airlines is gone. Not got any money.
Do you have a reservation or you need one, sir?
No, I am want to know if I can have the airplane from the American Airlines for my little boy.
Yes,
I can.
From where to where on what day?
No, not to fly. No, I am here on the news that the American airline is not going to have any more money.
Okay, do you need a reservation or do you have a reservation?
No, I am wanting an airplane for my little boy.
Flying from where to where on what day?
No, for to go in my back garden.
To do what?
To go into my back garden for him to play with. And his friends.
I don't understand. Do you have a reservation or you need one?
No.
You don't need one and you don't have one.
No.
How can I help you?
I am want an airplane.
To fly? You need a flight?
No, I cannot fly.
You need an airplane. What does that mean? A toy airplane? What are you saying?
No. I am seeing on the CNN news that the American airline has gotten no money.
And what is your question?
My question is, what will you be doing with the airplane when the money is not there? Are you giving the airplane away? Because if you are giving them away, I am want one for my little boy to be play with.
No, we won't be giving away any airplane.
Why not?
No, there won't be any airplanes given away.
Will you be selling them?
No, we won't be selling any airplanes.
Well, are they telling lies under the CNN?
No, they're not. They said that American Airlines is restructuring. That means we're still flying, just like we were before. Would you like to set up a reservation?
No, I am wanting to know, have you got any old airplanes that isn't you don't using anymore?
No.
What do you do with your old airplanes?
Still flying.
What?
Still using them, just like we were before.
Oh.
Nothing has changed.
Well, I am not understanding this, because I am seeing it on the television that...
Just keep watching the news. So far, nothing has changed, okay?
Yes, I am, but I want an airplane. You want my name?
I don't sell airplanes. I sell spaces to travel. If you want to book a reservation, I can do that. I can't help you with buying an airplane.
Yes, okay. Well, I will do this then.
All right. Thanks for calling American. You have a good day.
No, I will do it. Yes, sir. Hello? Hello?